Radio Scene.
You better tell him your daddy ain't no punk.
Well, let's get to the business. All you boys some snitches, and y'all trying to take my riches. Your girl grant my wishes. She came and did my dishes. Sending me hugs and kisses, but now I'm just pimping.
I'm a pimp, pimp, pimp. I'm a young pimp. Catch me eating, I was like a shrimp. Geeked up on the cloud, write my name on the blimp. I'm just a young pimp, nigga, I'm just a young pimp. Fat blunts, no skimp.
Now tune into the hottest show you will ever watch, ever hear, ever see. RadioSEEN.com. It is Indie360. I'm your host, Imani Kyrie. This show is going to be crazy. We haven't been here for a while, but we're back in full force. It's crazy right now. On today's show, we have Logic, Frost214, Alja Chameleon, Max Payne Shorty, and of course, we're going to add someone else to the Indie360 family. King Nick is in the building, and he's going to be in my hot seat. So we're going to see if he's ready for these questions, and he's ready to show you what he's got. All of you guys around the globe, I have all of these indie artists to show you. They're ready to strut their stuff in front of you, and of course, the industry, and I'm ready to show you guys. So we also have my video pick of the week, the 360 report, the Indie360 TV artist of the week, and like I said again, hot videos from all of the artists around the globe. Make sure you sign into the chat room and log on every day to Leaders in Indie Music. That's www.indie360magazine.com. When we come back, I'm ready to show you these artists, and I hope you guys are ready. Stay tuned.
Chose, make them hoes pop that pussy on they out there. I'm a motherfucking me pimp from the H way back to D town. Your bitch was trying to get dick down, so we passed around like a
exciting with live DJs, talk shows, and a booming online community. It's internet radio you can watch. Watch. RadioSEEN.com. RadioSEEN.com. We play the hottest mixtape music from today's top hip-hop and R&B stars. It's MixTapeFM.com. RadioSEEN.com.
Dancing on a nigga like a kangaroo. From One Oak to Greenhouse on Avenue. Fuck him till he in a coma and ain't got a clue. Smelling the pussy aroma, what you trying to prove? Massive ass orgy in a fountain blue. Still spreading money from my deal with Mountain Dew. I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem. Especially when I got a lot of fucking options. Been on the baddest bitches like a fucking auction. I need a new endorsement from a fucking condom.
Yeah, I like the fucking, I got a fucking problem.
TV, of course. I'm your host, Imani Kyrie, and we are on our mothership, that's RadioSEEN.com. I know you guys are like, you know, Imani, you got a lot of energy. Yeah, baby. We just came back from Las Vegas. We went to Mix Show Live, and I had a blast. So shouts out to Tony Neal and all of the Core DJs and all of the indie artists that, you know, are very dear to my heart that I got to interview and also got to connect with. And we're going to keep this ball rolling, of course, like I tell you guys. Up first, the first video I'm going to show you is from Logic, and Logic is from Maryland. Catch Logic on Twitter. That's at Logic301. And the latest project is called Young Sinatra, Welcome to Forever. This is the new video. I can't wait to show you guys. Here it is. Nasty.
$1 million deals on the table. Just a couple years ago, I couldn't pay for cable. Growing up surrounded by Kane like I was able. Shit was unstable. Now visionary's the label. Plus Def Jam. Know who I am. I'm that motherfucker that do it just cause I can. Now, I'm on a level that your elevator can't reach. I got information that the school system doesn't teach. I got verses that your Sunday service wouldn't dare to preach. Second coming to Christ flow, they like, whoa. Rapture you with lyricism, kidnap your soul, and change your mind like I penetrated your skull. I seen shit John Lennon couldn't imagine. Just me and the mic on the main stage spazzing. Just the type of shit no more.
That was my boy Logic with his new video, Nasty. We got to congratulate him, of course, because he just got signed to Def Jam. And he's one of our own, one of Indie360 TV's own here. We play him, we support him, that's what we do here. And up next, we have Frost214. So excited for this one. This is the new one to Indie360 from Dallas. The social network info, catch him on Twitter, at Frost214. The latest project, we don't have that name yet, but guess what? We have the video right here to show you guys. The video is called Conspiracy Theorist. Check it out.
They guns, you got a crowd, never hold your tongue. But the case on these public figures getting love from niggas is unsolved, like folks is dumb. That's why I'm a conspiracy theorist. I'm really this ignorant to putting my soul on the line. I don't feel independence in the midst of these bigots. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Not yet in my prime, still putting in time at a job that I know dead end. 16 for the month, 750 for the rent. More bills just ain't no win. Got me running in a hamster wheel. And I gotta keep it gangster still. Baby need new shoes and I'm still paying dues. And somebody gotta pay these bills. But look, rich get richer, poor get poor. Mama said it'd be days like this. So I register to vote, but I never ever go. You don't like it, I'ma tell you like this. Maybe I'm just like my.
And that was Frost214. That was actually one of the artists that performed at Mix Show Live in Las Vegas. I was in the background, like, just jamming. Really humble, very nice, and very talented. So shouts out to Frost214. Can't wait to get him in my hot seat, of course. Up next, we have Alja Chameleon from Florida. Catch her on Twitter. That's at AljaChameleon4K. And her latest project is called Boss B Presents. And here's her video. I know.
I know. She talking good, but don't ever trust these hoes. He said, I know.
That was Alja Chameleon, my sister. I love her. Saw her also, interviewed her as well at Mix Show Live in Las Vegas. Very nice, very humble, down-to-earth artist. And she's just so talented. So shouts out to Alja for that. Up next, we have Max Payne Shoddy from the GA. His latest project is Recession Proof. And this video is crazy right here. It's called Jetlag Presidential. Check it out.
No problem, nigga. Straight like that. I'm gonna let my little shouty sing y'all niggas away.
Gangsta Grizzle!
Dramatic nigga!
Said lunch.
was Max Payne Shoddy with Jet Lag Presidential. That's riding music right there. Like, all I have to do is just put my window down a crack and just lay back in a seat and just ride smooth. So shout out to Max Payne for making that riding music. Now, we have my video pick of the week. So excited to show you guys this. I love all of you guys, of course, but you know, I do pick a video of the week. And here it is. It's Anxious with Get What I Came For. Y'all need to check this out right now. This video is no joke. Here it is.
Just open up your eyes and you can see me rising. Hey, it's beautiful. Hey, the sun on the horizon.
Let me get a little bit of a second to get up to the top when I drop that winning. Hopped up in it when in first place, hit him in the worst case, spit it when I hocked that venom. Then I chop it and split it in half and get vicious and baffling flame flow. And I ain't stop until I get what I came for.
I think I want it all right now. I can see it in the eyes of the people in the crowd. And I ain't stop until I get what I came for. I ain't stop until I get what I came for. I think I want it all right now. I can see it in the eyes of the people in the crowd.
Best of all times, when I hit him with a little bit of something, then I get him in the games when best in my rhymes. I get him in a bless when they blind, then I hit him with the rest of my lines. I'm the last that's left and I pass that test, and then they respect in my grind. I never would've thought that when I was out there selling the drugs I was selling, I would've ended up as a motherfucking convicted felon with multiple charges, being women at parties, blacking out drunk in the middle of the car keys, committing arson and larceny. Cause I'm running the stage up and stealing a mic away from the competition. I could break them all down.
And that was my video pick of the week, Anxious, Get What I Came For. This kid is dope. Haven't gotten a chance to actually speak with him personally yet, but Anxious, hit me up on the Twitter, dude. I gotta get you in my hot seat, of course. You're definitely welcome here at Indie360 TV. And we're gonna take a short little break. When we come back, I have a new addition to the Indie360 TV family, of course. King Nick is in the building, and I can't wait to, you know, actually hear what he has to say. And I hope you guys can't wait either. So I'm Imani Kyrie. This is Indie360 TV on RadioSEEN.com. We'll be right back.
What I came for, but you ain't know. I came for the money and to make it go down like Drano, and it's hurting and painful. And I still got the flavor like a mango.
Exotic.
And I'm perched at the top like Kango.
Iconic.
And I'm certain that I'm stacking like it's math.
It's new and exciting with live DJs, talk shows, and a booming online community. It's internet radio you can watch. Watch. RadioSEEN.com. RadioSEEN.com.
We play the hottest mixtape music from today's top hip-hop and R&B stars. It's MixTapeFM.com.
Join the obnoxious party rockers, M.A. Lawrence, a.k.a. Mikey Angel, and his beautiful co-host, Gigi Alicia, as they take you on a fun-filled ride through the exciting world according to M.A., Cultural Invasion, the hot button topic of the week. And as always, what's popping tonight? Join Mike and Gigi as they get you ready for the weekend with Happy Hour. Watch Happy Hour every Friday, 7 to 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, only on RadioSEEN.com. It's radio you can watch.
RadioSEEN.com. RadioSEEN.com.
TV on RadioSEEN.com. You're watching it right here, right now. It's live. You just heard that beat. You saw me do my little shimmy dance that I always talk about on Twitter. Yes, that was by my boy, the new addition to Indie360 TV, King Nick. Welcome to the show, baby. Welcome. Welcome. I'm so excited. We were up tweeting last night, guys, and I'm telling him to go to sleep because I didn't want him to yawn on the show. But he's a hard worker, definitely. You were up last night working on some new stuff, huh?
Definitely, every night.
Crazy. I'm like, I'm going to bed. It was like 12 o'clock. I'm like, I'm an early bird, so I don't care. We're going to jump into the mix right now. Let everybody know, actually, how you got started even producing.
Well, I made my first beat when I was 12 years old.
Oh, wow.
I always been into computers, yeah. Always been into music, like, ever since I was little. And one day I was just on the internet, and I stumbled across a program named FL Studio.
Yeah.
My brother, his best friend, he knew how to use it. So one day I was like, yo, man, teach me the basics.
Mm-hmm.
So all he showed me how to do was put together a pattern. And ever since then, like, I just learning, teaching myself how to do it. And now I can use the program with my eyes closed.
That's crazy. Like, you're 12 years old saying, teach me the basics. Like, who uses language like that when they're 12? Teach me the basics. Like, brainiac right there. And let's get into this name thing, because a lot of people have different names that are, you know, a bit crazy, a bit out of the box. They want them to make an impression. And of course, King Nick, you know, to me that makes an impression, like King. So why did you pick King Nick and not any other name?
Well, I feel like whenever you do something, you should have high expectations for yourself.
Definitely.
You know what I'm saying? And I feel like whatever I do, I want to be the king at it. Whether I'm playing basketball, kicking a soccer ball, or making beats, I want to be the best at it. So I call myself King, and my middle name is Nicholas, so King Nick, it all go together.
I feel you, definitely right there. I told you guys, he's such a hard worker here, and so humble. And who actually influenced you in the game? Like, are there any producers that actually influenced you as of right now?
Oh,
or
definitely.
Even when you were younger, just starting?
Oh, my favorite, my idol, Kanye West. Like, I love Kanye West to death. And Swiss Beats, Timbaland. Right now, I gotta give it to Jahlil Beats and
definitely.
Mike Will Made It. Like, those are my two. Those who I'm rocking with right now.
Yeah, and I'm you know, Timbaland's one of my favorites as well. You know, he's always throwing something in there in the beat that sounds a little different. Mm-hmm. I mean, it could be a maraca, anything. Like, it's just something always in there. You know, it's Timbaland when he, you know, comes to shut it down. And like I said, you were up late last night. What's your favorite genre to actually, you know, create? Your favorite genre of music, is it pop? Is it hip-hop? Is it...
Mine is hip-hop. Like, you know, I'm a youngin', so I like that. I like that trap. I like that
little bounce.
That bounce, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm into, you know what I'm saying?
Would you ever cross into any other genre?
Oh, yeah. I got R&B beats. I do pop beats, techno, whatever. You name it, I can do it. It's no genre to music to me.
Definitely. You hear that guy? Such confidence. He's like, you name it, I can do it. That's how it should be, actually. You know, there shouldn't be any boundaries on, you know, when you're just starting and you're creating in general, you know, as an artist or producer, there should be no boundaries. I mean, try it. If it doesn't work, go back to whatever you used to. You feel what I'm saying?
Indeed.
And who do you actually want to work with that's in the business right now?
I really want to work with anybody that's popping. I don't even care. He on the charts, let's work.
Yeah.
I want my name right next to it, so right on the charts or above it. You know what I'm saying?
And you know, I ask that because, you know, everybody has their list of people that they want to work with and that, you know, are their favorites. So what are some of your favorite artists to listen to in the biz right now?
One of my favorite artists to listen to, definitely Jay-Z. Who doesn't want to work with Jay-Z?
I feel you.
You know what I'm saying? I like Kelly Rowland. I would love to work with Kelly Rowland. Beyonce, like, you know, I like to switch over a little bit. You know what I'm saying? I like what they're doing right now. So I would love to work with those kind of people. I like Machine Gun Kelly.
Yeah, he's dope.
French Montana, definitely want to work
definitely
with.
Definitely dope. Love French.
Those are just a few, but I wouldn't work with anybody that's hot.
Love French. And you say you've been doing this since you were 12 years old. Are there any indie artists that you're working with now on your roster and stuff like that? Because like I said, this man was up working late last night, so I know you're not just working for yourself. I know there's some artists out there that either you're trying to work with or you have worked with, and who might that be?
Right now I'm working hard with my boy Hayes the Punter. You know what I'm saying? He's doing his thing, and we've been working hard a lot. I'm working with a lot of artists like indie artists, like, around, you know what I'm saying? My boy King J.O., my boy Los Fidel, like a lot of people I'm working with right now, and I'm trying to work with more. I'm never closed-minded. I always want to work with new people. If you hot, let's work.
I definitely feel you. Now, they say that there's a difference between producers and beat makers. What do you think the difference is?
The difference between a producer and a beat maker. A beat maker is just someone that makes beats. Yeah. And he is the producer of the music.
Mm-hmm.
A producer is someone who actually sits in the studio and orchestrates the final product. It doesn't even, he doesn't even have to make beats. He could tell the beat maker, yo, add some strings right here, turn that hi-hat down, throw a clap in there. And then when the artist goes in there, you say, oh, I don't like that. You should have more energy. Take that word out and add this. Yeah. Or, you know, that's a producer. You know what I'm saying? It's the big difference.
Crazy right now. King Nick just said hi-hat. I mean, you hear this right now? Hi-hat. A lot of people, oh, just that little noise right there. No, he knew what he was talking about. He said, take that hi-hat out. It's crazy right now. And like I said, I definitely do respect you because, you know, even being on your timeline on Twitter, I just see how, you know, you try to connect with people and you're up late and you're working hard and stuff like that. So what do you actually think a lot of other producers lack nowadays?
Networking.
Networking skills.
A lot of people think that just having the skill and the talent is what's going to get you there, and that's not the case. Because if having skill and talent would get you there, it would be millions of more artists and more producers in the game because a lot of people have talent. It's just about networking and grinding. Like, you know what I'm saying? You got to grind. You can't make a beat and be hot and be like, all right. Then tomorrow make another beat and it be hot and be like, all right. You gotta push it and try to network so you can get that big placement that you're looking for.
Definitely. A lot of producers actually jump into, you know, we always say, you know, a lot of producers don't know their own lane, but a lot of producers, they go from producing to being an artist to maybe movies. Is there anything else in the business in general that you want to hop into?
Definitely being an artist. I started out as an artist.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I've been doing that for a while. Mm-hmm. And as I matured, I understood what I should do a little more. And I feel like everybody can rap, everybody can sing,
mm-hmm.
but everybody's not an artist.
Definitely.
And sometimes you gotta go with what you think you be more successful at.
To you, what makes an artist an artist?
Just being all around, not just being in one lane, you know what I'm saying? Being able to be diverse and to switch up and to give different crowds of people what they want. Whether it's rapping, singing, white people, black people, girls, boys, kids, you know what I'm saying?
Definitely. I think as an artist, you should be well-rounded also. You should know how to interview. You should know how to do your shows. You should know everything. You know, artist development is the key to being a successful artist. And that's what I always tell everyone here on Indie360 TV. Now, before I let you go, I have to ask you the Indie360 question, of course, because you're in my hot seat. Do you feel the heat yet? Is there a little bit coming over
yeah,
there?
Just a
little bit, you know? And of course, the Indie360 question is, why should everybody out there in Indie360 TV land check for you and your beats? And we know they're hot because we played one before we came in. And why should they check for you and not anybody else right now? What are you bringing to the game?
Well, I'm bringing that new stuff, that young, fresh, hot stuff that make you jump out your seat. And that's what they want right now. Nobody wants to be turned down. Turned down for what?
Definitely. I feel you on that one. It's crazy right now. My boy King Nick is in the building. And, of course, he's another addition to our Indie360 TV family. Thank you so much for stopping by, of course. And we'll definitely be in touch. Definitely. Y'all got to make sure you get those hot beats from him. And let everybody know how they can get in contact with you.
Well, you can find me on Twitter at King Nick. That's KingNickKK. That's two Ks. Don't forget that. And I'm on SoundCloud.com/KingNickBeats203. That's Beats with a Z, 203. Holla at me.
Definitely. Y'all heard it here first. Thank you so much, King Nick, for stopping by. He, you know, had to host his throne in my hot seat real quick. When we come back, I have so much more to show you guys. So many more indie artists from around the globe ready to strut their stuff in front of you in the industry, of course. This is Indie360 TV. I'm Imani Kyrie, and this is RadioSEEN.com. Stay tuned.
It's new and exciting with live DJs, talk shows, and a booming online community. It's internet radio you can watch. Watch. RadioSEEN.com. RadioSEEN.com.
We play the hottest mixtape music from today's top hip-hop and R&B stars. It's MixtapeFM.com. RadioSEEN.com. RadioSEEN.com. RadioSEEN.com.
Done looking for love, cause she took away her love.
Happy a Rolling Stone, missus. Still trying to deal with you. Loving too much, Aaliyah Blue, and I ain't played Sigma. I'm a real nigga. Giving feelings just ain't me. The more attention you give them, the more options they seek. Talk is cheap. Knew I should have kept the receipt. She says she loyal, but all bitches gonna talk in the streets.
Love that Mixtape FM. It is not the same 18 in a row. Guys, go on there. I actually downloaded the app on my tablet, and I listen to it on the go. You can download it on your phone, on your tablet, on your iPad, anything, guys. But it is not, and I repeat, not the same 18 in a row. I get sick of listening to regular radio. Why do I want to hear the same song after the same song after the same song? So on Mixtape FM, you hear different things, and you hear hot new stuff that you would never think you would hear. It's crazy on there. You guys got to make sure you check that out. Shouts out to MixtapeFM.com for giving us always, always, always the hottest tracks to listen to. Keeping this ball rolling. We're getting into some hot videos right now. One of my new faves. I mean, everybody's my favorite. I don't even know why I say that right now. I don't. I really don't. KK Holiday from Jamaica. Her social network info at, it's of course, Twitter. It's at the KK Holiday. That's two L's and two K's, of course. Love her right now. Check this out. It's crazy. KK Holiday featuring Young Scooter. Mum's the word.
Street, chill. I'll take you there, all right? I'll take you. Please, chill.
Scooter, me tell you, say the boy is a rat. Him give up the blood clot information. Me gonna show you what we do with police.
Me gonna make sure say you never inform again.
No, no.
Mom's the word. Mom's the blood clot word.
Jamaica bitches,
the Mexico City,
Kingston hoes,
counter,
mum's the word, pussies. Me a bad gal, me make gangsta move. Me wear gangsta shoes, follow the gangsta rules. And when you see me out, I be with gangsta dude. So watch what you say, don't need a gangsta's fool. Me a yali bitch, certain things me not chat about. You a Yankee bitch, chat until you pass out. Look on the A and E, watch how them demonstrate. Them. If them no run them out, it wouldn't be no 48. Inform a gal, say shooty shooty and pringle. The best with a boy named Shoe Shine, where the boy and gal them mingle. Shooty shooty shot so and so. Policeman come and saw it go. The DJ play my favorite tune, just kick him body off the dance floor. Me always have a bag of that. We be hustling out the back of that. Don't make me lick a shot off with this. Box catch ya. Tell the cops. Mum's the word, bitch, nigga. Mum's the word. Mum's the word. Mum's the word, bitch, nigga. Mum's the word. Mum's the word. Chop out your fucking tongue and feed it to a bird. To a bird. Mum's the word, bitch, nigga. Mum's the word.
We just left Jamaica, headed to Colombia.
Love that KK Holiday. That was KK Holiday featuring Young Scooter, Mums the Word. Love her. Also, she performed that Mix Show live in Las Vegas. I'm telling you, these artists, it was bonkers out there. Bonkers. As you can see, they brought their A game. So shouts out to her. Up next, we have KO from Dominica. And catch KO on Twitter. That's at KO Music. We're going to check this out right now. It's KO to Infinity featuring Lucane.
And they're making them proud, talking about the family and everyone that stayed around. Money came short, never stopped progress. Gotta perfect the craft, life is a contest. Nothing ain't slowing me down. I pity these that be playing around. Cause when you're hungry and you can't eat, tell me stop rumble. Back against the wall, you against all odds. Don't nobody comes to fend for you, nobody cares. You alone, but you shed no tears. It's a cold world, gotta make it out of the jungle. You on top just so they can see you crumble. There's money out here, so I gotta go and get it. And when they tell me I'm the best, I ain't even sweat it. Cause I know that I work hard, about to get what I deserve. Yeah. Need money in my name, I ain't in it for you. Say I'm about money, then you should be too. I'm tired of being broke, take a look at my shoes. Cause the hole in the bottom is a terrible view. When I'm standing at the top, what a wonderful view. I do me to infinity, hotter than your vicinity. Stars untouched forever.
Place them bets. Now we out the route numbers cause we chase them checks. Like a strong man competition, peep us flex. Hair day a new movie, no Netflix. From the bottom to the top, we done elevated. We done dealt with the hate and overcame it. Analyze the circumstances and how we made it. Before you judge, go and get a scale. Then weigh in cause y'all seen lost. Like a straight sailist, I'm financially blessed thanks to the praying. With a lump sum settlement to drop on the goop. Where we jacked up the top, now the stars be the view. And I'm rolling with Marines, we the proud and the few. I attention span long, trying to get the pay-per-view. Even though we be out loud.
And that was KO to Infinity. Someone else, of course, I'm going to keep saying that. I saw in Las Vegas at Mix Show Live. Up next, we have Jay Pagiero from Florida. Catch Jay Pagiero on Twitter. That's at Jay Pagiero. And we're going to check out right here, Jay Pagiero featuring Trina, Turned Up. I'm about to get turned up by this, so y'all better be turned up. Check it out.
Low pros, I rose out. Got a bad bitch and a bad whip, and both of them with that top down. I don't follow no trends, I just follow greatness. I be on that latest, you be on that late shit. Then I turn up in a place, and the haters making faces. I'm just chilling with my niggas, and we popping that spades. And your girl wanna taste it. Keep tripping on a nigga like some anti-laces. Why your girl so basic? Why the flow so cold? And I'm popping that gold. Tell the waitress, we need about the cases. Ass bitch, she holding, holding, hopping it, she rolling. Patron and I'ma take her home in the morning. And we turned up, turned up, turned up. I'm turned up in this motherfucker. Got a bad bitch, she holding, holding, popping it and she rolling. Rolling. It's time to Patron and I'ma take her home in the morning. And we turned up, turned up, turned up. I'm turned up in this motherfucker.
I'm turned up in the fly to death. My attitude like pay me, I want that all around residual. Don't be looking at me like I'm crazy. So effortless, mojo on Patrick Swayze. I ain't never seen another bitch better than this. And that's why they hate me. Cause it's racks over here. And they froze over here. Got a flight to Japan, got shows over there.
That was Jay Pagiero featuring Trina, Turned Up, and that's what we always heard. Indie360 TV, Turned Up. It's crazy. My energy is crazy right now. Y'all have to excuse me. And we got so much more coming up. I still have the Artist of the Week, the Indie360 Report, and just indie artists from around the globe. You guys don't want to miss this. I'm Imani Kyrie. This is Indie360 TV on RadioSEEN.com. Stay right there.
Hit you up with that maybe. Maybe. I call them girls, invite them out. They coming through with their ladies. Late. I don't even drive. I step outside. They pick me up in Mercedes. They twerk that. They go nuts. That's crazy money. That's donuts. That's bills in the air. Then I chills in the air. Got a flight to New York. Got girls over there. Got fam. Got niggas. Got deals on the man over there. Back in Miami. Got pills over here. Got girls on the pole doing tricks for tips in the air.
It's new and exciting with live DJs, talk shows, and a booming online community.
It's internet radio you can watch. Watch.
RadioSEEN.com.
RadioSEEN.com.
Hey, say what's happening, man? It's TIP, man. ATL's on Westside Bankhead in the building. Hustle Gang here, Honcho. Trouble Man in the flesh. K-I-N-G, period. Let you know you're watching RadioSEEN.com. Be easy.
We play the hottest mixtape music from today's top hip-hop and R&B stars. It's MixTapeFM.com.
Party Rock is in the house.
Join the obnoxious party rockers, M.A. Lawrence, a.k.a. Mikey Angel, and his beautiful co-host, Gigi Alicia, as they take you on a fun-filled ride through the exciting world according to M.A., Cultural Invasion, the hot-button topic of the week. And as always, what's popping tonight? Join Mike and Gigi as they get you ready for the weekend with Happy Hour. Watch Happy Hour every Friday, 7 to 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, only on RadioSEEN.com. It's radio you can watch.
What up? This your boy Johnny Tone. You are now tuned into RadioSEEN.com. It's radio you can watch. Kind of like TV on the radio, except it's radio on TV. Y'all ready?
RadioSEEN.com. RadioSEEN.com.
TV. I'm Imani Kyrie. RadioSEEN.com, of course, is our mothership. It is now time for one of my favorite parts of the show. I know I keep saying everything is my favorite. I just love Indie360 TV. It's now time for the Indie360 Report. Here are five tips for indie musicians who want to go global. Quick and easy, but you might want to grab a pen and a pad right now. Number one, you got to always think like a business. You got to remember, whether you're a producer, an artist, anything you're doing, that you are now a product and what you're doing is now a product. So you got to think like a business person. Of course, number two, reject traditional ways of promotion. I mean, when you look at TV and you look at the media, don't do the same things that people are already doing. I've said this to you guys millions and millions of times. You got to think outside the box. That's the only way to get attention towards your product, which goes back to number one, of course. Number three, get a local contact. Anywhere that you actually perform, you travel to, you want to get a contact there. That way, you know anything that's going on there anytime it does go on. Number four, bankroll. You got to actually bankroll tour on someone else's dime. And the way I'm saying that is not to use other people for their money, but actually try to get sponsors. I mean, if you're a musician and you play the guitar, try to get someone who will actually sponsor a guitar for you, so you're not actually running out to always get strings and picks and everything else like that. So it's not actually coming out of your own pocket, guys. Got to think like a business, of course. And number five, get legal. I cannot stress this enough to you, whether you are a band, an artist, a producer, get your papers dead correct. That way nobody can ever jip you, and that way you're always on top of your A game. I love you guys. So again, number one, think like a biz. Number two, reject traditional ways of promotion. And number three, get a local contact anywhere that you tour or play. Number four, bankroll tour on someone else's dime. And number five, get legal. Repeat, get legal. Get yourself dead correct. And those are my five tips for indie musicians who want to go global. That was my Indie 360 report. I'm Imani Kyrie. This is RadioSEEN.com. Of course, it's Indie 360 TV. We'll be right back, baby.
Soft loaf of preferred frost organic herb. Stay away from the Forbes if I only could tell you more. I got this, I got that. I got that, I got this. Got a kilo for 20. My chopper say I'm the shit.
Millions in the ceiling. Shoppers in the closet. Shoppers in the closet. Shoppers in the closet. Shoppers in the closet. Millions, millions in the ceiling. Millions, millions in the ceiling.
It's new and exciting with live DJs, talk shows, and a booming online community. It's internet radio you can watch. Watch. RadioSEEN.com. RadioSEEN.com. RadioSEEN.com.
What up? This is your boy Johnny Cone. You are now tuned into RadioSEEN.com. This radio is to watch. Kind of like TV on the radio, except it's radio on TV. Y'all ready?
We play the hottest mixtape music from today's top hip-hop and R&B stars. It's mixtapefm.com.
What's going on out there? This is Sonya Blade, straight from Brooklyn, NYC, representing. And y'all checking out radioscene.com. It's radio, you can watch.
RadioSEEN.com. RadioSEEN.com.
This ain't a New York record. This a hip hop record. Brooklyn. All boroughs. Come walk with me. Let's go.
I turn the plan into dollars, roll commas into decimals. I burn up, turn up to higher decibels. No category, no genre. I rob Peter just to pay Paul and murder Tony and Tanya. I stay mobile with the moguls and tycoons. Y'all crooners swoon, I flow a typhoon. Off hiatus, y'all haters radio chasing. But got no idea who you facing. I'm not on your station, but don't get complacent. You could get behind me, mommy, just not adjacent. So all that ain't Nathan. I keep them carrots cut. Playing a role, I assassinate your character. With no purpose, I'll go hard just to purchase. Homes on my turf, own night stones in the purses. Fresh pair of birches, boss gals, this proves. The way this chick maneuvers, that's a bitch move. Yeah, I go hard for this here. Easy, I do it just because. I go hard for this here. From the block to the hood to the streets, nigga. That's just me. Simple. I go hard for this here. Why? I do it just because. I go hard for this here. From the block to the hood to the streets, nigga. That's just yo, me.
With my arrival, it's all about survival. My life is a movie, I turn raps to novels. You read the Bible? Okay, this just a Genesis. That bullshit'll get you tossed off the premises. Your nemesis, Miss Blade, known in my sector. You ain't gotta like her, but you will respect her. So run selector, I heat the fucking block. Doors might have been closed, but I picked the fucking locks. Yo, I'm stunting, y'all niggas stuck. Frontin'. I'm taking shots of the goose like I was duck hunting. Yo, you want nothing this year? I'm on some other shit. Your girl hot, wanna hold me, use the oven mitt.
It is Indie360 TV. I'm Imani Kyrie. It is now time for the Artist of the Week. I'm crowning somebody, and here they are. It is G.O.D. from Boston. Catch G.O.D. on Twitter at IamG.O.D. The latest project is still unavailable, but we know G.O.D. is working hard right now. The video is called This Is Only the Beginning, but this Boston artist, G.O.D., takes this week's Indie360 TV Artist of the Week fresh off of some major features in hip-hop magazines across the country, including the Leaders in Indie Music, of course, that's us. And G.O.D. is poised to have a successful conclusion to 2013. And who knows, maybe he will actually be in the next Indie360 artist to actually get a major deal. Because, you know, the artists on here, they do get signed and we do sign off on them. Of course, follow him on Twitter at IamG.O.D. Check it out now. This is only the beginning.
This is only the beginning. What?
Over 50k views, all over YouTube. Bad bitches talking about they wanna go and suck the tube. Okay. Beat the pussy dumb, shawty, yeah, I be a fool. I just wanna screw with you, then remove you like a tool. And I know that shit ain't cool. Nah. We just fuckin', we don't come from baby, girl, that just the rules. Me and my niggas playin' to win this game, now shawty, we don't playin' to lose. Sleepin' on these niggas, I'm on snooze. Beat this fucking beat, I sell a nigga, see a bro. Feelin' myself, and I'm feelin' like wealth. Black in the bitch.
Can't see me like stealth, apple juice in the cup. And it's looking like Welch. About to eat his fucking beat up. Hold up, nigga, got a belch. MA niggas, man, we get it how we living. I can't fucking see, I'm that nigga that they feeling. And George Foreman ass niggas, man, they just grilling. And the funny thing about it, this is only the beginning. This is only a beginning. No whips, no cakes, no chick, no shit. This is only the beginning. No city, no town, cause they love this nigga sound. This is only the beginning. More checks, niggas backs, you can say the nigga blessed. This is only the beginning. This is only the beginning. This is only the beginning.
We done came up from old stuff. Yeah. Bad chicks wanna fuck with us. Yeah, man, we blowing up. Yeah. Chef boys, yeah, you heard of us. Well, we had a nigga, we ain't certain, bruh. Whatever is, you can't fuck with us. Destination to the fucking top. Cook you up, yeah, we bring you up. And you'll get split just like when Moses put his step into the ocean. I'm the potion, take this dosage. Weed is potent, your jeans closing. Mine are openly, girl, soaking. East of the state, so I'm right coasting. You a bitch, but I ain't boasting, nah. Don't compare me to the rap niggas. Put my city on in one, yeah, that's a fact, nigga. A ratchet ass bitch after yo cheese, that's a rat, nigga. I'm a gift to the president.
And that was the artist of the week, the Indie360 TV artist of the week. We're actually crowning him. That was G.O.D. with This Is Only the Beginning. So shouts out to him and all of the hard work that he put in. And I know you guys actually want to be in my hot seat. You actually want to be the artist of the week. You actually want to be the video pick of the week. I know you even want to just want to be on the show. And, you know, that's okay. I love you guys and I support you guys. You guys are always tweeting me on how you can get on the show. You guys got to make sure you submit your music, your bio, anything you have to Indie360 TV at Indie360Magazine.com. And we will surely get you on the show because, again, we love everybody and we support everybody. Anything indie, we have a heart for you guys. Make sure you follow me on Twitter at Imani Kyrie. And of course, the show at Indie360 TV and our mothership who supports us all at Radio Scene. And of course, those hot, hot jams you heard in between, mixtapefm.com. Not the same 18 in a row. I repeat, not the same 18 in a row. That's at mixtapefm. I love you guys. I'm out of here. Sad to say, I will definitely see you guys next week. And again, hit me on Twitter. Love you guys. I'm Imani Kyrie. This is Indie360 TV on RadioSEEN.com. Catch you later.
Got pasta pissing. You already when I pull up in the top is missing.
She said, she said,
wanna be a victim.
I want you to. She said, she said,
could you be the devil?
I
I want you to
do it, do it, do it right now.
It's new and exciting with live DJs, talk shows, and a booming online community. It's internet radio you can watch. Watch. RadioSEEN.com. 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 RadioSEEN.com.